see that?
It's game day.
I can see you over there across the way. Where are you? On the 50-yard line over there?
Yes.
This is my second
game. Well, actually on the 43.
43-yard line. I'm looking to you to show us exactly what makes this place tick.
I'd like to be your conduit.
Ken, did you have any questions about the
crop urinals? Can I see that? Can I see that?
Stop, Dave. I love you, Dave.
I love you.
JJ? You my buddy? That's my man. Today is the first game at at Heinz Field.
And you're going to miss the whole Heinz Field game.
Yes, we are. For your goober game. You want Pop Up? Well, we'll see him next. He's not on the team. He's on next year's team.
It's the black thing.
Okay. Can I put you down?
Let's go.
Just for a minute. Go ahead. Let's go.
We're going to get our staff.
Let's see. Get up and start.
My car's not far. I was like this, right? I was covering my mouth because I was scared. And you know the part where the boys in my closet? I tried to imitate it, right?
Yeah!
Way to go, Nico! Nice blocking!
Nice block, Jake! Come on, Nico!
Thank you. by number 93, Tom Stenak. Gain on the play makes the third down about one. Toss Stenak on the carry. Timeout per measure.
Come on, Nico! on, boy!
I think I did.
Thank you.
Down. Set. Hit. Full speed. Let's go. Down. Set. Hit. Down. Set. Hit. Down. Set. Hit.
Come on, Tommy.
Second hit. Down.
And then the other, yeah.
That's a lot of money. Yeah.
No, that's our head coach.
No, these three from the next league.
That's right.
On a carry for the Bees, Jimmy Arp. He tripped up.
Where'd Davy go? But like, he watch a game.
Yeah.
Davy, he got tripped. I mean, Bobby, he got tripped.
In the back there. Yeah. Is he the kicker or something? What's he got back there?
Can you see which one is Justin? By looking at it.
Oh.
Not in the backfield.
Hey, Davy, your coach again. So he could get that.
No, we'll have Bobby on. Yeah, we'll go get it. Go get it. We'll Bobby will get a break. Now, is it, how many years has Bobby been playing?
This is his first.
Is this his first year?
He has to be six.
Well, I'm choosing this over God.
Yeah.
Come on, Bobby!
Half hour
of
the game, and
then they go to the
farm, you gotta go to the church. Yeah. You are.
Oh, okay.
You can sit on my back. James Jackson right outside. Grab by number 55, Brandon Brown, and also on his way for the beat, Jake Medlar. Brings up completion of the second play.
Four.
And they're going like this.
Yeah.
Oh, so these are long games.
No, barely. My brother was out here, you know. There was one year they had all these midgets, and they had really weird things. There were three levels. There was one year that my sister was a cheerleader in one, I was a cheerleader in another, and my brother played another one, so my mom was in there like all day. Rain, shine, snow. My mom is there.
He went to Florida and lost.
Yeah.
Nice tackle. Is that the little guy?
Yeah.
Is that the little guy?
Number
55.
Completion of the ninth play, one more play for the Pee Wees.
I'm not so high.
Josh, get down. Danny, no. No, Danny.
Jack takes her on the right side. Hits the 95.
Is that guy down, or is he just lying there in the car? Is he out?
No.
No.
Is he just fooling around?
For a player down, that will conclude the fifth quarter. Let's give these boys a hand.
Thank you.
you're at. Number 33, Jake Maslar. Number 35, Marlon Pritchard. Number 51, Jamie Field. Number 55, Logan Brown. Number 57, Bobby Williams. Number 59, Jesse Armstrong. Number 60.